A local business tells us the winter propane problems and prices are behind us. We checked in on the shortage now that the cold weather is behind us. Demand is down since propane isn't needed to heat homes this time of year. That also means prices are back down and propane is available when you need it. The shortage left little supply available in the Midwest, driving prices up. That supply is available again nearby.